These beautiful American war horses and the lovely ladies who train to ride them are from